Yeah. My lungs are barely breathing. Am I coming or I'm leaving? I'm seeing angels fighting demons. I feel my body leaking. My heart is barely beating. All the strength I got is turning into weakness. All I'm thinking, do my mama know? Do my baby mama and my daughter know? It got me thinking, do my partners know? Then my partner tell my other partner, vamanos. Grab the chopper, say a prayer, look, we gotta go. Man, they got me feeling like, really? It's to the point they had to drill me. I guess they hated that they love me in my city. Like Bed-Stuy love Biggie, like Crenshaw love Nipsey. I finally met my deadline. The oppas finally got a dead guy. Got me looking like one of them guys. They finally finna party like we did when one of them died. Like fuck it, I live my best life. Here come the IG post, the Facebook and the repost. The memories, y'all can keep those. But I'm thinking about my fam, like hold up, I can't leave those. One more chance, G.O.D., I'm finna need those. Now I know how Kane felt when he got slumped at. When Ali and his cousin bent the block and got his rump backs. Too bad Lorenz wasn't there to dump back. And now I'm laying on this bloodbath, choking. Not knowing the aftermath, so I'm hoping. But every second more, I'm feeling hopeless. Trying not to lose my mind, cause I'm starting to feel my soul lift. Just pray them pearly gates is open. Yeah, for sure, this finna hit the front pages. It's getting public, gang related. Another gang member killed by the bullets he was sprayed with. They do it for the media and funding, don't mistake it. Cause I ain't never influenced the youth to do something I know that I wouldn't do. Just recognize how far that we came from busting tools and broad daylight and making it to the news. There's a whole lot of dope in my city. People dying over smoke in my city. Too many people going broke in my city. I was only trying to speak and bring hope to my city. I don't know if I succeeded, but I tried. A couple things that I learned before I died. That it ain't about what you do, it's about how you spend your time. And think wise, cause you leaving it behind. Yeah, I'm just glad I found my purpose. I'm a consequence of what the turf did. But never mind the turf shit, I made my living worth it. And never hurt a person that I ain't felt deserving. I'm losing blood, but I can't stop thinking about Anna. I told my baby it's forever. Finna take you out the hood, your poppy is the next up. But now I'm laying in the stretcher. Your father day's gonna be lonely, baby. I know you wishing I could hold you, baby. Now all you got left is the stories, baby. Ask a mama when I'm coming, but I won't be, baby. All these thoughts that's running by me got me going crazy. Damn, I feel I failed you as a father. Cause now your life is gonna get harder. And I know it's gonna be hard to stay strong, but look, you gotta. Just let your mama know that I couldn't have done it without her. Lord, look, I ain't have no questions. I'll take this as my final lesson. But first I gotta thank you for giving me all these blessings. I know I don't deserve it, but I pray you grant an entrance. I pray you forgive me soon as I exit. I feel my soul is feeling disconnected. I'm suddenly feeling breathless. I suddenly feel my chest lift. Someone run to heaven and tell Bobby that I'm next in. Appreciate the moments that I'm left with. Defibrillator's clear, then I feel my chest hit. I hear them saying that they losing me, and then I hear the next click. Then I hear the CEO that's waking me up for breakfast.
GB, man, get your punk ass up, nigga. It's time to chow. Come on, bro. I'm finna pop this door. Man, I ain't got time to be waiting on your ass all day. Come on, bro.
Fuck you won't. Knocking on my door like that.
Nigga, they serving waffles, nigga. You don't want no waffles today, bro. Come on, bro. Get your ass up. I'm coming in.